We have treated 1,478 patients in the outpatient department. Not all were ill, but many were. And we have operated 18 patients so far. Most of them were life-saving surgery.